Here are two exercises for improving strength and function after a hip fracture. The verbal cue for double leg press is visualize getting out of a chair. Visualize going up a stair is the verbal cue for single leg press. Perform sets for the uninjured side first. This will help establish the proper movement pattern and motor control which needs to be relearned on the injured side. Get stronger today.